The Jets are currently third in the Central Division, but this is a team that's built to win the Stanley Cup, and they have one of the most dynamic goal scorers in the game in 20-year-old Patrick Laine. The NHL Player of the Month scored 18 times in November, including a five-goal game 1 week ago. His 21 goals this season leads the NHL. Only three others in NHL history reached the career 100-goal plateau at an earlier age. Dano, he's a kid, and he's dominating.
Well, he's a very unique player, and I go all the way back to Mike Bossy type sniping ability. His shot is about 100 miles an hour. It's quick, it's fast, it dips, it curves. It's as unique as you're going to see, and goaltenders have an awful tough time picking up his shot. This is the night where he tucked five. He did it in different fashions. If you're leaving him open whatsoever, forget it. You don't have a chance, so you can't give him those chances. A two-on-one there. You see the quick release. He wastes no time, doesn't even cradle it. He puts it in on his forehand and gets a lot on that shot. And a turnover there in front of the Blues net, and you know Patrick Laine is going to bury it. 18 goals in the month of November. That is just remarkable. Look at the time he has here. You give him that kind of time to pick a corner, he will find the open.
Ready to go at the Rock, where the Devils look.